5,000 runners descend on the Kingsway in Swansea City for the JCP Half Marathon 2021. The weather was good. It was cloudy and cool, just right for the run. Let's see if you can spot yourself, as we show all the runners in this clip, and then give yourself a round of applause. Keep an eye out for Colin Child, bib number 496. He's originally from Swansea but now lives in Cardiff. He is 59 years old and this is his 100th marathon.
Thank you. Thank you. Not from Coronation Street, the running Tracy Barlow.
Yeah, that was a fantastic performance here, watching Tracy do that, get that
corner. And so the body really starts to feel the effects of the
round that corner into the finish, and we'll see them crowned.
Great job, Sam, in the Cardiff Met colours, coming down towards the line. It's going to be a lifetime best and a win. The JCP Swansea Half Marathon champion, Sam Goodchild.
Absolute superb finisher. I know there's one man with a big smile on his face there. He's got a cut of the winnings, I'm sure, as part of that coaching contract.
At least 10%. Oh, that might make it 15%.
Can I see picking up the silver medal on this occasion?
Absolutely superb. Jacob, well done. Jacob Tasker from Ogmore Phoenix Runners.
That women's course record, Chris, we've got just under.
For your elite female winner for 2021, Sonia Samuels. And our second is Ron, finishing second place in that elite wheelchair race. Strong run, strong push there from Ron in the closing stages as
Thank you.